In the countryside, in gardens, at the seaside or a park, in open space or woodland where it's light or where it's dark, in the air or in the water or underneath the ground, there are different types of plants and animals around. Look out for the living things and think of what you know. If you're sitting on a patch of grass, there are lots of things to see. A dandelion's yellow flower and jagged long green leaves. Take a dandelion claw, and if you give a blow, the seeds will tumble to the ground where maybe they will grow. Look out for the living things and think of what you know. In the brambles and the nettles, maybe ladybirds and bees. Lift along with care and look for beetles and for bugs. And you may see some woodlice or spiders, snails and slugs. Look out for